like science, like making fun of Sheldon Hidden.
There was a scientist who had a theory, and James Clerk Maxwell was his name. Oh, J-A-M-E-S-C-L-E-R-K space M-A-X-L-E-L-L. And James Clerk Maxwell was his name. Oh, there was a scientist who had a theory, and James Clerk Maxwell was his name. Oh, A-M-E-S-C-L-E-L-L. Perhaps you'd prefer this one. Itsy bitsy spider is not an insect at all, because it has eight legs and two body parts.
That's pretty cool, Sheldon.
Thank you. Do either of you know Beyonce? I'd love her to get behind me.